can say Prandtl number is the ratio of kinematic viscosity to the thermal diffusivity alpha. So PR is equal to nu upon alpha, nu is equal to mu upon rho, and alpha is equal to k upon rho Cp. By simplifying this equation, we will get mu Cp upon k. And now we will place the dimensions of this means mu, Cp, and k here, and we will get the final unit 1. So it is indicating that this is the non-dimensional, is dimensionless number. So Prandtl number is dimensionless number.